I've been batting well. I'm not one to believe too much in form. I've been trying to do the right things, pick my deliveries to score off and try and keep all the good ones. But I'm actually looking forward to the first class season. I had a decent season last time around, but my goal is to better that and get a couple more hundreds and help my team, which is the Winnipeg Island Volcanoes, to win the tournament. It's always a good feeling scoring runs in whatever cricket, much less first class cricket. I had 2 centuries in 2 games. To me, two of my better first class innings, especially the last one. But the first one, it was a bit easier. Team was in a decent position. I was batting with the top order. So it was basically me playing my way and doing it easily and freely. But the second one was a bit more challenging. Situation was completely different. I had to bat most of it with the lower order, the tail. I had to bat most of the deliveries, trying to get a single of the last. So the second one to me was always challenging. It meant a lot more, seeing that the position that we were in. Just sad that it wasn't in a way.